It's day three on our hunt for the perfect vegan dessert, and we are at the Flying Goose in Beeston. And this is quite an incredible entry.
This is what we've been presented with today.
It's so beautiful. This is
check
a gluten-free Victoria sponge. I think it's got soya cream. Look at the syrup. It's vegan. Fruit, flowers. It's absolutely beautiful. This cafe have been very, very kind to us. We've been eating amazing food all day. Okay, Kit, I can't actually wait any longer because I'm so hungry.
Okay, cut the cake.
Make a wish.
Oh! Wow, this is very exciting.
Oh my god, it's soft.
Okay, here we go. Oh, wow. I think it's actually got blueberries in the middle of it.
Wow.
Wow. That's amazing.
Mmm.
Do you know what I like about this?
What? It's not too sweet.
It's not too sweet, actually.
It doesn't make me feel sick.
Mm. It's not crammed full of sugar.
Normally sponges make me feel quite ill.
Mm.
And that is really delicious.
It's very delicious. Look at all the fruit.
Mm.
Anyway, this is... signing out from Wild Vegan.
Peace out.
Yeah?
It's completely vegan and gluten free.
It's like an earthy cake.
Oh no!
No, it's gorgeous.
Oh, phew!